The National Council of Provinces, in its quest to touch base with communities in our country, is taking Parliament to the people of Free State Province in Gariep District Municipality. The NCOP is conducting week-long preliminary visits to Limenong, Mohojate, and Kopanong local municipalities from 15 to 19 May 2017. The focus for the visits is on the health sector, and MPs will hold public meetings and also visit health facilities in the district. The public is invited to hearings, which will be held on 18 May 2017 at 4 p.m. at the following venues: Letsemeng Local Municipality in Walter Sisulu Multipurpose Center, Koffiefontein; Mohokare Municipality in Lerela Tuto Zestron; Kopanong Local Municipality in Madikgetla Community Hall, Tromsburg; and Clutus Park Community Hall, Betuli. Parliament, following up on our commitments to the people.